Hey, what's happening, guys? And welcome to this week's Rammstein song, Mutter. English lyrics thanks to Educated Marine, as always. His channel is in the description. Please check it out for more of these kind of videos. Let's do it. We heard the song. Let's see what these lyrics are all about. And the video, of course. Okay, extra voices.
Die tränengreise Kinderschar, ich zieh sie auf ein weißes Haar.
All children, like all of us, basically.
Werf in die Luft die nasse Kette und wünsch mir, dass ich eine Mutter hätte.
Okay.
Keine Sonne, die mir scheint.
The camera
Deine
going down
Brust
up.
hat Milch geweint in meiner Kehle. Steckt ein Schlauch, hab keinen
Okay.
Nabel auf dem Bauch.
So he has no mom, or he wasn't born, or what exactly? It feels like one of those movies where he's like a mutant or something.
Mutter. Ich durfte keine Nippel lecken und keine Falten.
Nipple lecken. Lick a nipple. Interesting.
Zum Verstecken. Niemand gab mir einen Namen. Gezeugt in Hast und ohne Samen. Der Mutter, die mich nie geboren.
That's what I said from the first few lines. He wasn't born.
Hab ich heute Nacht geschworen, ich werde dir eine Krankheit schenken und sie danach im Verlust versenken. Mutter, Mutter.
This is a catch. This part is catch.
Mutter, Mutter.
The guitar. Like I said, especially with that image of him being stuck in that sewer or whatever it was, it feels like he was like constructed in a lab or something. Cell division and stuff. Probably looking too much into it. The lyrics is shaking. Cool. I like it. Makes sense. So is this him supposed to be like in a before being born, right? Except in this case he's drowning? I love the lyrics. They're good. They're good. The way it's done. Dead bird. Wow. Cool. Again. The guitar is really good. The song itself is catching on. You know what I'm saying? It's really like it's slow, but it's powerful and it's catchy, and it flows really well actually. As for the video itself and the lyrics, I mean, is it one of those songs that has like a million different meanings possible? Let me know what you think the meaning is behind the lyrics. To me, it sounds like something like you said, he wasn't born, or he was created, like in a lab or something. But what about the part where like the eel and the mark on the forehead? You know, that's what kind of like I'm not sure what to associate that with, unless they're gonna explain it in the making of. But yeah, great song actually. Great song. Second time I listened to it and like, yeah, it's damn good actually. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you. Peace.